After killing so many zombies, do you want to become one so you don't feel guilty about it?
I want to feel guilty about it. You know what? I think I've killed so many zombies that have been so close to the character that I feel like Martinez would want to go quickly. I think who doesn't want to go quickly, you know what I mean? But I did almost bring my Eat Me Bat tonight. Like, I was close to bringing my Eat Me Bat to the mazes. You think that's a good idea?
Yeah, maybe, why not? what can fans expect from this season? How do you top whatever that came before?
That's a great question, and that's a very sneaky question, too. That's actually a very clever way to put it, because I can't really say a whole lot. I can just tell you that season 4 sounds amazing, but I like the way you say it, you know? What do we expect from season 4? It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. I can't say.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, that's very good though. I like the way you snuck in the back door.
I mean, I said.